Hi and welcome to our session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, find the GCD and LCM of the following polynomials. Px is equal to 15 into 4x cubed minus 4x squared plus x, and qx is equal to 35 into 2x squared minus 7x plus 3. Let's now begin with the solution. We are given that Px is equal to 15 into 4x cubed minus 4x squared plus x. Let's take x common from this expression. So we have 15 into x into 4x squared minus 4x plus 1. We can write 15 as 3 into 5. So we have 3 into 5 into x. Now we will factorize this by splitting the middle term. So we get 4x squared minus 2x minus 2x plus 1. This is equal to 3 into 5 into x into 2x into 2x minus 1 minus 1 into 2x minus 1. And this is equal to 3 into 5 into x into 2x minus 1 into 2x minus 1. Now qx is equal to 35 into 2x squared minus 7x plus 3. Now this is equal to 5 into 7 into 2x squared minus 6x minus x plus 3. This is equal to 5 into 7 into 2x into x minus 3 minus 1 into x minus 3. This is equal to 5 into 7 into 2x minus 1 into x minus 3. The density of both the polynomials will be 5 into 2x minus 1, and LCM is 3 into 5 into 7 into x into 2x minus 1 whole square into x minus 3, and this is equal to 105x into 2x minus 1 whole square into x minus 3. This is our required answer. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.